Welcome to Mad Love TV, whatever you want to call it. We sat down a few weeks ago with the mans themselves, Ben Brown and Kentaro Yoshida. Two of the most talented, prolific, and handsome artists out of Manly. They promised me to teach me how to surf, all this good stuff, and went down. Let's go. We're here with Kentaro and Ben Brown. How are you guys going tonight?
Pretty good.
Good.
This came together really well. Was it fun to make? Was it fun to collaborate together, guys?
Yeah, we already enjoyed drinking together a lot, so it was just an extension of having a couple of beers at the club.
We worked out with the original design by like digital drawing first, but we didn't really expect the outcome is going to be this sort of like, you know, powerful and then real. Like,
we had lots of meetings to discuss it. But yeah, we just thought, you know, it'd be funnier with nothing, just everything makes no sense sort of thing. So we just sent files between each other doing digital stuff on tablets so you could email the thing and keep it in layers and work it up.
Do you guys now feel like the best team to come out of Manly ever?
Yeah, we do.
You guys ever like collaborate on like a movie or restaurant, something that wasn't art, something random?
Yeah, movie. I think we'd make a really good movie, but we'd have to be producers because we'd just be drinking and conceptualizing and then sending the director and the team.
Just like for like more like a creative maybe. Yeah,
I can imagine like if they made a movie about you two now and they made a movie about tonight, it'd be like Robert De Niro, Al Pacino, Scarface, and Raging Bull. I have to say, you guys two are like the two most handsome artists out of Manly by far. Maybe out of Sydney.
Yeah, look, I'd absolutely agree with that.
Yeah, say 100%. To finish off here, is there anything you guys want to say to the Mad Love fans out there?
We're just so happy to have made the show with our favourite media man.
Thank you very much.
And next time, maybe Macho is going to come and visit my studio, Ben's studio, and having, you know, I'll take you guys to the local bowling club, maybe.
Like, no lie, if you guys could teach me, I can't surf, even though I'm from Fiji. If you guys could teach me to surf, that's a collaboration. I'm the next project, surfing.
We'll pitch a film about taking you to Fiji, and we'll kill all birds with one stone.